Next morning, the shed was flung open, and old Toby woke with a start to see his driver waving a piece of paper at him. "Wake up, Toby," they shouted excitedly. "The mail has just arrived, and there is a letter for us from the stout gentleman. Maybe it's good news. But I mustn't tell you any more, or I shall spoil the next story."